approach near the end of our concert, we will now continue to focus back onto this concept of spirituality, while Echo the Dryad dealt with spirituality in terms of a grander mythology. Now we will begin to look inward, spirituality as it pertains to introspection. Lesson Drift is a piece that is made to embody this, how we look inward and how we attempt to grow from our chaotic lives. This piece will invoke that through many, many different types of effects on beautiful instruments such as piano and vocals, featuring fixed media from Xize Wang and choreography and dance by Setia Kurniawanto. This is Lesson Drift.
Hey.